How can I begin to enjoy my life without thinking way too much? How can I begin to understand not to live my life in a rush? Is life really as it seems, and am I just a speck of dust? Or am I huge and everything else is small, and everything's also just? Life's been going way too fast, and I've been trying to stop it, but it's not easy, not easy. No, 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 it's not easy. Am I going to live in fear forever about things that won't happen to me? Or is all of this way too fast or confusing for you to see? My innocent, fun kid days last too long and are flying out the window. Hopefully I'll go back to normal soon once I find gold at the end of the rainbow. Life's been going way too fast, and I've been trying to stop it, but it's not easy, easy. No, 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 it's not easy. And now I have tiny things that make me up, metaphorically and literally. Thought I just want to act like a normal person. This is messing my life up, you see. I love to think about my future out, but I also want to resist change. So get out of my head, cause I think you're high in delusion and always the same. Life's been going way too fast, and I've been trying to stop it, but it's not easy.